Burning deals it behind the net, left wing corner with it, now back up the half wall to Boucher at the point, and that's where you hold, corrected by Otabe, and the third mate, that's by the front, move that up the left wing side, flip it out the center, knocked down by McLeod. Trying to play that ahead into the feet of Gruninger. Broken up and back comes Pogo to center. Down into the short park end, right wing side. This is back behind the net. The play! Oh! 25! Back to Micho. Down to the right point. Boucher. Micho. Back to Boucher. The third one. Left circle to the goal. Put it down, left wing corner for Heater. Tied up there by Callis. They'll poke it through to O'Connor. Now to Bernier, top of the left circle. Left right side, Micho, midpoint. Here's Micho, walking in, shot blocked, back to the goal.
Inside. Played ahead. Cote. That's Walter Cote trying to move it in. Will fire it on the empty net and he scores. Walter Cote is second of the playoffs. He matches his goal total from the regular season here in this opening round of the playoffs. 6-1, the Storm lead, the Sherwood Park Crusaders. 30th shot of the night for the Storm, and well, if we haven't made it official yet, you can pretty much make it official now. Storm, Spruce Grove, round two of the playoffs, starting on Friday night in Spruce Grove. McPherson will just play this one all the way back to his own end. 10 seconds ago, puck's in front of the Storm bench. Coach is just trying to kill the clock, and they're going to blow the whistle down. 4.3 seconds left here in the third period. And I think the referee telling him 1 o'clock, that's going to do it. It's off to the second round for the Grande Prairie Storm. The 8-year itch has been scratched. Their first playoff series victory since 2010. As they beat the Sherwood Park Crusaders 6-1.